lot of manipulation needs to take place. And just from the question, it sounds very logical and sensible. So it's kind of frightening to think that the government is the one who's now going to be responsible for working it out. They tend to take longer